you to grab a couple weights today for curls. Go a little bit on the heavier end if you'd like. And then I have this box specifically just for coming to a higher level surface to show some modifications for plank that we can do. And then we're gonna need a mat. I'm just gonna go on the floor, but you'll need a mat if you have a hard surface for planks as well, okay? So go ahead and start your watch. Make sure you have your water, and we're going to get started. So basically what I want you to do here is we're gonna stretch the back side of the leg. So I want you to come forward, tap that leg, switch it out, stay nice and tall for me. So you're not rounding out your back, but we're opening up the hips, the shoulders, stretching your hamstrings all at the same time here. So we're gonna do a lot of inner and outer thigh work today, as well as working some upper body, a little bit of shoulders, a little bit of core together. All right, release. So what I want you to do is turn those toes out to the side. We're gonna reach it down and come up so you get a stretch in that inner and outer thigh. One more time. All right, good. So what I'm going to have you do here is we're just going to jog in place. You can march or you can jog here. So just go for what's comfortable for you. I'm going to bring those legs a little bit in front rather than kicking back as well. So just hold that. We're just warming up here. Breathing, slight bend in those knees, chin retraction as well. And with these curls, what I want you to remember is sometimes people have a tendency of tweaking the wrist to bring it in. Keep your wrist straight as possible, okay? Last one up, you should be feeling a little bit of a burn there. Good. These are more slow and controlled movements, okay? So we're doing slow and controlled rather than super quick to get that contraction. All right, so we're gonna set up in a plank position. I'm gonna show you using the box. My hands are gonna go on the side, but if you're on a couch, you can go forward here. Go ahead and get yourself set up. If you need to modify also, other than going to a higher level surface, you can go down on your knees and hold. All right, you guys ready? And hold. Chin retraction, shoulder blades squeezed together, butt, pelvis, butt's not up like that. Pelvis is tucked, squeeze your booty. That helps to activate your abs. Remember to breathe. One more time here. You might start to feel shaky. Breathe into it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and walk it in. Get a little bit of a break here, but let's go ahead and show you what you're doing. Wide leg pulse squat for 60 seconds. All right, ready? And down pulse. You have 60 seconds here. You can hold those arms in front of you. You can put them down on your waist. Make sure that you have your chin retraction. You're gonna feel that inner and outer thigh. You might feel your quads burning too. Still going, guys. If you need to, stand up just for a quick second. Lower back down. Get back into it. Challenge yourselves here. We have 25 seconds left. You can do it. 20. Quick pause. Go back down. All right. Almost there. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. Woo! March it out. All right. We're gonna do a little bit of a pause. Get a little bit of a breather. We're gonna do that again. Okay. All right, go ahead and grab your weights. Okay, palms come forward, slight bend in those knees. You're gonna do a 4 count, up, and then lower it back down. That breathing going. Remember, don't tweak those wrists. Keep those elbows into the rib cage. Nice, controlled movement. Last one up. And lower down. Okay, so we're gonna do that plank hold again. That's 60 seconds. Should be able to just go down into it. And we're going to start here. Hold. Make sure you tuck that pelvis. Inhale into your back as much as possible. Then exhale. Focus on that breath. Get the abs to work. You guys are over halfway. You have 10 seconds. Lowering down and coming back up. I know it's burning. Pop back up just for a quick second and lower back down. A full minute here. Woo! Almost there. We have, I know you're gonna kill me. 15 more seconds. You're almost there. Squat it down. Pop it up just for a sec. Pull. give it a little bit of a break. Grab some water here. Like, I know that y'all probably hollered at me whenever I just said 10 seconds and I meant to say 5. Sorry. Okay, so the next round, we're gonna do these for 45 seconds with a 15 second rest. We have, we're gonna repeat that for 3 rounds, okay? So we're gonna start out with dolphin planks. So I'm gonna show you at a higher level surface to begin with. So what we do is we start out with your butt up, okay? And then we're going to come forward into a plank and push the butt up and then come back, okay? So you're basically just going to repeat that until your time is up. All right, sorry. My timer back. All right, ready? So push your butt back like you're in down dog, and then we come forward into that plank, and then push it back. Come up on those toes, lower down into plank hold, and then we push back. Keep that rhythm going that feels good for you. Make sure that when you come forward, your shoulders are right over your wrist. Dolphin planks again. If you need to, definitely higher surface here. I'll do this round here with you guys modified. So butt is up, and then you come forward into that plank position. Remember, exhale as you're coming forward into that plank, okay? All Last one here. And then you walk it in. Slight little rest. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do those shoulder taps on the box this time. So just showing you different ways to modify if you feel like on the floor is too much, or if you have a hard time being on your knees, you can do this as well. Okay, ready? Plank position, shoulder tap, alternating shoulders here. Keep that breathing going. Don't let that head drop out of alignment, okay? Keep that chin retraction there, and we're walking it in. Rest and come on back. Okay. I'm just giving a quick 15-second rest, just a little bit of a breather. Keep moving through these, okay? I want you to go ahead and set up. Hands up by your ears. Go into that side lunge, push off, stepping it out into the other side. Remember with these side lunges, knees are in alignment with that middle toe, okay? You can go a little bit slower if you need to. As long as you feel like your knees feel okay, everything's feeling good. And release here. Come on up, get a sip of water. We have one more round of those. All right, come down on the floor for those dolphin planks. So set yourself up, ready, butt is up, and then push the butt down towards the floor, coming forward. Pushing the butt back. Enjoy that little bit of a stretch. Stay in that stretch a little bit longer if you need to, it's okay. I want you to exhale as you come forward. Remember, exhale as you come back up. Almost there. Ten seconds. jumps. I'm going to show you modified first. We start here and you just take it out one at a time. Okay, if jumping is too much for you, like pelvic floor issues or on your joints, then I don't want you to do it. So I want you to be here and step it out. Okay, otherwise we're going to be here. We're going to jump out and jump in. All right, we have 30 seconds. Down and start. Keep going. Keep breathing. Halfway there. All right. Getting close. If you feel like it's too much, you need to stop and tap it out and then drop back in. You can. 3 seconds. And release, come up. Okay, what we're doing next, we're doing plank jacks. So, plank position, feet are together, jump it out, jump it in, okay? If you need to, you can tap out one at a time. All right, let's go ahead and get set up and jump it out or tap it out. Make sure your shoulders are over your wrist. So if you feel yourself gliding back a little bit, just push forward slightly. 10 more seconds. 5, 3, and release. Walk it back in. Okay. Now I want you to grab one of your weights. And what we're going to do here, we're going to alternate side lunges and throw a curl in there with it, okay? Side lunge, curl in between, side lunge, curl coming up. All right, you guys, ready? And start. Side lunge, curl, side lunge, curl. I do not want you to try to go and do these super fast. Just because you could possibly make sure you have your form good. And one more on this side and release here. Great job. All right, so we're gonna do a plank with a reach through. So let me show you this first plank. Reach, come up, and reach, okay? All right, so hold that plank position, and we're gonna start here. Reach it through, come up, reach it through. Try and keep your butt down. Feel like it's too much, tap it side to side, keeping it low. 3, 2, and release. Come on up for me. All right, so I want you to go back down into those plank jacks for 30 seconds. All right, ready? And out and in, or tap it out to the side. Modify as you need to. Checking the time for you. We're getting close. time to come up, go ahead and grab your weight. Okay, ready? Side lunge, come up and curl. Remember to breathe. Release after this one and bring it together. Okay. Last exercise, plank reach through. So I want you to get set up and reach it through. Come back up. Make sure your butt's not sticking up. Nice, good, neutral spine here.